all educated people with all these big cars, Mercedes and BMWs and Skodas and all the people who are educated, you'll have got shitloads of garbage in your head and you're acting so shitty right now that you all have lined up in the SPDA market. It looks like some sunburn festival and there's no parking and something like that. Guys, are you all okay in your head when there is 51% people are getting infected? Every second person is known to be infected in the state of Goa. And you all don't have any sense that you all are gathering in large numbers in the market just to stock up. So, Goa is known as one of the most educated states in India. I feel you all are the most uneducated people in India. I don't care what you all talk about me, but so foolish. Everywhere you all are just talking, running, wine shop, vegetables and meat, beef, pork, chicken, fish. Arre, it is not end of the world. How many hundreds of people in Margao market? Act civilized, guys. You all need to be acting civilized, not uncivilized kind of a behavior that you all are doing right now. Going in the market as if the world is coming to an end. 2 days you all cannot have pets or something and live, no? Over here, look at my state, you all have seen. From 65 something have gone to 53, 54. Forgetting about everything, running around in the state, trying to help as many people as possible. So important your food and all your needs are that you all rush like literally uneducated fools in the market area. Essentials are going to be open for some time in the morning. You all can go one by one, one day, little you all can bring and come. Act little educated, guys. I just went to the SPDA market, just passing by that side. Entire crowd literally in line. There is a big traffic jam near the Fathoda SPDA market. And the government literally is acting so foolish, so foolish. I don't know, khanchan dotor jaun yela man kalna maga kenna criticize korba like na. You are supposed to bloody put everything in place. You are supposed to inform the public in the right way, not to panic, not to get so hyper and in a panic situation where things are not going to be available, something like that. Explain to the public in the right way that essentials will be provided. There is adequate amount of essentials available in the state of Goa. Nothing is getting over. All the rich people need to be sensible enough not to stock just because you have money. There are poor families who can buy only for the per day because they do not have so much. The way y'all can buy in bulk, y'all may be able to buy the entire grocery shop also. Act civilized. At the Margao Health Center, when the report card comes of the COVID patients, Margao Health Center maximum amount of cases. But still, uneducatedly, everybody is standing hand in hand with the hand in their neck, in the hand in the shaking hands and standing so close to each other, and you'll expect the cases not to increase. You'll expect the virus to understand, no, these people are coming for testing, let's not infect them. These people have come, tomorrow is a lockdown, so they have come to buy vegetables and all. Today, let us take an off virus. Virus is going to say, arre baba, aaj sab log chutti lete, kal se wapis aate hum log. Maache tukli na re tumka. Goyankar, goyankar pon, sogle tumhe uleta. Goyankarang maache tari amka, maache tari siddhi di upa zai ki baba, सामान काबार जायना, दुनिया काबार जायना, फाल्यां आसतले येवन थोडे थोडे करून घेवन वचपा जाता. कितें तुमी म्हळ्यार शिकलेले नासलेले बोंड्या भशेन सगले बाजारांत भोंवता हांगा. लिटल सेन्स, एवरीबडी इज एड्युकेटेड गायज. यू आर द वन्स कमिंग विथ अ कार्स एंड ऑल. यू आर एड्युकेटेड, युअर चिल्ड्रन गोइंग टू स्कूल. यू हॅव कम फ्रॉम सम नक्सलाइट एरिया. वॉट they will at least act civilized. What is this nonsense? I didn't have patience to take a video and all, but I just saw I had got lot of things to get right for the poor families to stock up with their you can call the suppliers, may build a reputation, see that it get delivered or something like that. Literally so many people in the market, guys, so many people. And just see the hike now. Now then you all will blame that, अरे लॉकडाउन केले तरी सुद्दा केस वाडटा मरे. लॉकडाउन करपा पयली सगळे गाडवा भाशेन भरल्या थंय बाजारांनी सगळे व्हडले व्हडले गाडी घेवन आपणाले डिक्की सिटां सगळी कडेन नुस्त्या मटन चिकन भाजी सगळे भरून व्हरता. घरांत कितें जनरल स्टोर घालपा येयल्या तुमी? सिरियसली सो डिस्टर्बींग, सो डिस्टर्बींग दॅट. एन्ड देली ऑल से गरीब आसा घाटी आसात सगळे तांकां लागून सगळे स्प्रेड जाता. आं गोंयकाराले गाडयो मरे सगळे शिकलेले गोंयकाराले गाडयो थंय आसा बाजारांनी वचून पळया मातशें. थंय पुलीस धाडपा जाय दाण्यान मारून धाडपा जाय घरा कडेन सगळ्यांक. यु आर डू एज इफ यू आर नॉट गोईंग टू गेट फूड टुमोरो. देर इज रायस. एवरी हाऊस हॅज गॉट ॲटलीस्ट 3 to 4 days राशन ऑलवेज अवेलेबल इन द हाऊस. प्लीज ॲक्ट सिव्हिलाइज अँड एड्युकेटेड गायज. प्लीज स्प्रेड अ मेसेज. इन्फ्लुएन्सर्स प्लीज रिक्वेस्टिंग यू ऑल टू पुट आउट व्हिडिओज. Tell the people not to panic. This is not the time. You just go and see, the market is full. It's just like a Sunday market where everybody is carelessly there. Half of them are not wearing mask. Half of them mask is down. They're just bothered about buying and filling in their stock. And y'all are going to, it is going to incubate in your house and y'all are all going to fall sick inside the house. And then y'all will complain there is no bed. There is no oxygen. There is no ventilator. 26,000-27,000 cases. How many ventilators? Less than 700-800 ventilators in the state of Goa. How many beds are there? 1,500-2,000 beds are there. How do you expect 26,000-27,000-30,000 people getting accommodated on 2,000 beds? Have little sense. And the CM, अरे बाबा, सर प्रमोद सावंत मातशे तरी तकली मातशे उजार करपा जाय. यो यू गॉट यू हॅव गॉट द बेस्ट ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट्स. यू हॅव गॉट द बेस्ट ऑफ डॉक्टर्स. आस्क देम वॉट टू टॉक इफ यू कॅनॉट टॉक. आस्क देम वॉट टू टॉक. सी दॅट द सिट्युएशन डज नॉट गो आउट ऑफ हँड. सी दॅट द पीपल डोंट पॅनिक. दिस इज वॉट दिस इज अ लिडर. दिस इज दिस अ लिडरशिप क्वालिटी दॅट यू आर गोईंग टू पॅनिक ऑल युअर गेट पुट द पीपल इन टू अ पॅनिक सिट्युएशन. दिस इज वॉट अ लिडर डज. मातशी तरी तकली ना रे. नॉट अ सिंगल एमएलए इज गॉट लिटल बीट ऑफ ब्रेन्स दॅट यू विल कम लाईव्ह अँड टेल ओके बाबा सीएम एस सेट सो अँड सो थिंग बट सो अँड सो इज द सिट्युएशन ऑफ द मार्केट. देर इज इनफ अमाऊंट ऑफ सप्लायज. सो वन बाय वन एव्हरी डे यू विल ट्राय अँड गो. यू डोंट नीड टू पॅनिक. देर इज लॉट ऑफ सप्लायज अँड सप्लायज फ्रॉम आउट स्टेट आर स्टील गोईंग टू कम टू गोवा. इट्स नॉट गोईंग टू बी बॅन्ड ऑर एनिथिंग. सो डोंट ट्राय टू रन अँड रश लाईक दिस. Just because the CM is not in a position to make people understand in a very simple language, he is just giving all the instructions to the media. He is not addressing Mr. CM Pramod Sawant. I am very sorry to criticize you or anything. You are not addressing the state means the people and public of the state government Goa. You are addressing the press. You are giving information according to the press and what the press wants to release. You need to talk in a very simple language in your Konkanin. Sarke simple language in tu explain karpa jaye garibang sajmapak yopa jale kitle jana kade mobile asa garib logan kade and news kashi pavatli tyanche kade te sagle beyond sagle bahir sarlya. Tumche sagle panchayatin tumhi election time ar tumhi prachar karta mic gyun dattat tase sagle तुम्ही रिक्षा पहिली धाडपा जाय की बाबा 2-3 दिसांनी लॉकडाऊन जावपाचो आसा. स्टॉक सगळो अवेलेबल आसा. तुम्ही भिवपाची गरज ना. ते भाशेन जाता तुजी भिवपाची गरज ना म्हळ्यार लोकांचे अड्ड्यार येवपाक लागल्या भिवन मारपाक लागल्या लोक. कसले सीएमाचे तुजी हे लायकी? यू कॉल युअर सेल्फ अ लिडर अँड दिस बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट कॉल्स यू गायज आर लिडर्स. देर आर अनएड्युकेटेड पीपल हू आर गेटिंग इन टू अ पॅनिक सिट्युएशन. गरीब लोकांक कशें समजायतले तुमी? तुमी लायव्ह प्रेस कॉन्फरन्स घेता आनी मोबायलार सगळे पळयता कोणा कोणा कडेन मोबायल आसा कोणा कडेन ना तेंच्यांनी कितें करपाचें? तेंकां फेक न्यूज पावता अरे बाबा लॉकडावन जावपाचें आसा आतां 1-2 महिने लॉकडावन जावपाचें आसा भाजी बिजी खावपाक मेळपा ना रडपाक लागले ते रस्त्यार येवपाक लागले मास्क ना कांय ना झक मारले मास्क बी आमकां जेवण जाय खावपाक म्हणून. अरे गिव सम सीनियर लीडर इफ यू कैन नॉट मैनेज इट. देर आर लॉट ऑफ अपोजिशन सीनियर लीडर्स ऑल्सो हु वुड बी इन अ बेटर पोजिशन टू मैनेज. आई डो नॉट वॉन्ट टू गिव प्रायोरिटी टू एनीबडी, बट येस देर आर सीनियर लीडर्स हु वुड बी एबल टू मैनेज सिटुएशन इन अ बेटर वे. इफ आई टेक नेम्स अगेन दे विल से यू आर ट्राइंग टू फेवर कांग्रेस और यू आर ट्राइंग टू फेवर सम अदर गवर्नमेंट, बट देर आर सीनियर लीडर्स जॉइन हैंड्स. बाबा तुझान जायना सर, यू गिव अप एंड ट्राय एंड टेक सपोर्ट फ्रॉम एवरीबडी. सिंपली डोंट कीप ऑन कंप्लेनिंग, ट्राय एंड गेट सोल्यूशन फॉर द पुअर फैमिलीज. 80% पीपल आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज युअर लॉकडाउन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कसलो लॉकडाउन, कसले कर्फ्यू, तकले वयल्यान वयता रॉकेट सगली. तुजे भाले ते काळकान सोडटा मरे, चाव 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 करून वता खंयच्यान एक लोकांक सजमाना कितें गेले ते. यू नीड टू बी प्रिसायज एंड क्लियर इन अ व्हेरी सिंपल लँग्वेजीन तुवें सांगपाक जाय कितें जावपाचें आसा, कितें जावपाचें ना तें म्हणून क्लियरली सांगा. कीप अ क्वेश्चन एर ओपन ओवर देर. यू नीड टू टेल युअर विलेज पंचायत, युअर काउंसलर्स, एवरीबडी नीड्स टू बी गिवन इन्स्ट्रक्शन्स 3-4 डेज बिफोर ऑर 1 week बिफोर लॉकडाउन. दीस प्लॅनिंग एज टू सडनली तूं उठ्ठा खंयच्यान, कर्फ्यू स्टार्ट केलें फालच्यान लॉकडाउन आमचें. अरे ये असले लिडरशीप जालें आमचें, हांगा सुनामी येवन बुडून गेल्या परे बुडून मेल्लें परवडलें. असले लिडर घेवन बसले रे आमी. अरे इट हॅज टू बी डिजास्टर मॅनेजमेंट हॅज टू बी प्लॅन्ड इन अ वे. 1-2 दीस मातशे गेले फुडें गेल्यार कोता येता, बट यू कॅनॉट क्रिएट सच अ पॅनिक सिट्युएशन इन द स्टेट. दीस इज नॉट द वे यू मॅनेज अ स्टेट. तूं खंय नॉर्मल हें कितें बालवाडी इन्स्ट्रक्शन दिवपा आयला? दीस इज अ स्टेट, 15 lakh पिपल आर देर ओवर हियर. यू इमॅजीन द कपॅसिटी ऑफ हॉस्पिटल्स, यू इमॅजीन वॉट केओस हॅपन्ड लास्ट टायम. यू नीड टू फिगर आउट वॉट हॅपन्ड, वॉट वॉज रॉंग दॅट वी डीड इन द लास्ट लॉकडाऊन. यू नीड टू कीप दॅट इन टू पिक्चर अँड यू आर नॉट सपोज टू मेक अ मिस्टेक दिस टायम ऑन दॅट. But you are doing the same mistakes in spite of knowing last time what was the situation. You are not ready to rectify the mistakes what you did last time. Same mistake hi tumhi parti karpa lagle. Last time panic kashe zale, supplies kitle asat, hospitals kitle asat, grocery shops khanche aryan kitle asat. This is not a joke, people are dying. You got to be on a very high level meeting where you need to use good brains and disaster management specialists. You got to use, you need to use your doctors. You got so many people, educated people in the government. You need to use your machinery right. Tu ekle manchak marpa lagun akke ken ye kide manta dega army cho to tanker gyun etlo ekle manchak udopa missile gyun etlo. You are utilizing the machinery in a wrong way. You got 100 ladders, but you keep all those 100 ladders down and you are trying to peep over the wall. Use one ladder properly. The ladder like that, chodan uir sarke sarpa sakta. What is this government trying to do, man? Guys, this government has lost it. You all need to take care of yourself. Please don't go to listen to any of these people. Okay, there is enough amount of supplies in the market. Do not need to panic. Please tell your parents, please tell your neighbors, your friends, no need to panic. And because everybody is gathering over there and infection is going to increase like hell because of today's situation in the market and in the health center. We need to take care of ourselves. Please stop listening to all the bullshit that the government is giving. You all are all okay. If you all get sick, there are only 2,000 beds and there are 26,000, 30,000 cases running around in the state. How many people do you expect sleeping on one bed? 100, 50, 20, how many people you expect sleeping? There is a third wave that is supposed to be coming up. These people are not at all prepared. You need to be prepared for yourself, guys. I'm telling you all don't depend on this kind of a government where there are no educated professionals taking care of this disaster management. So you better take care of yourself. Last minute, don't run for your oxygen cylinders and ventilators. Nothing is going to be available. Please take care, guys. is getting really nasty, really dirty, and we are acting uneducated fools going in the market, rushing and shopping for bloody world end. It's like 2012 is going to be the end of the world. That way everybody is running. Baba, this generation is getting over. We need to eat the last supper and it's over. Like melt aditle jaya khaya kide melt aditle ani magir garan ogi basa martale ami garan basun. So guys, we also have a responsibility to act civilized. Little food every day. Pets also is there in the house, not a problem, but don't crowd anywhere, please. Don't crowd. We are educated people in the state of Goa. Maybe 10-15 minutes, 20 minutes it will be delayed. But keep safe distance and do not gather. Thank you so much, guys. And please everybody spread their own news the way you all want to. But don't spread rumors to the poor families who are getting literally disturbed over there. They do not have Android phones to watch the news. Please take care, guys.